I want to solve a problem of double-click mouse. When I click in any item, it will become double-click by itself. To solve the problem, you have to go to Device Manager, right-click Device Manager. Let's go to Universal Service Bus and USB Root Hub. Maybe you have more than Root Hub. I click on it, it become double click. Double click on this, go to power management and disable this, allow the computer to turn the device to save power. This will solve your problem. You have to find all USB root hub here and disable this, allow the computer turn off this device to save power. This solve my problem. Thank you guys.